This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Today's subject is in response to one of my daily listeners. In the world of today, there are so many modalities that a person can choose from when it comes to healing a physical condition. Both traditional allopathic medicine, together with alternative and complementary medicine, offer a wide number of choices. In the realm of metaphysics, the spiritual, and the holistic, choices abound. How then does a person know what to choose? What path to restoring health should be followed? As always, in all things in life, only God knows. Left up to one's personal ego with its limitations, confusions, and uncertainty can exist. That's why, as in all things in life, when healing is sought, daily say to yourself, I turn over my personal ego identity and will to God's presence within me. When you say this to yourself, mean it. If necessary, keep repeating it to yourself until you feel that you've really turned over your personal ego and will to God's presence and will within yourself. If you've really accomplished this, one of two things will happen. God will intuitively guide you as to your condition and what to do, and or cause a healing to take place. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here, in a higher state of awareness within myself, let me recognize that all the wisdom, all the accumulated knowledge of the ages exists here within me, for I am part of the eternal, and the eternal is part of me. The eternal is all-knowing, all-powerful, and it exists within every nerve, cell, tissue, and fiber of my being, this second and every second of my life. It knows exactly what I should do in order to cause a healing, and I open myself up to God's presence by giving up my personal ego and will gladly, totally, to God's presence here within me, to the eternal. And as I do, I accept without reservation, not just in words, but so that I feel this through every fiber of my being, that I have indeed turned over my physical condition to the all-knowing, all-powerful presence of God within me. I repeat this process daily, perhaps many times during the day, until I begin to feel that God has provided me with a knowledge about my condition, where it is going, how to handle it, what to do about it, or has also brought about, through the much higher power working within me, an adjustment of all of the chemistry, the energies, and the rhythms and motions of my internal being for healing. For this realization, this day or any day, I give thanks. I let it be so, and so it is. Is there something you'd like me to comment on during a daily mini consultation that you feel could help others as well as yourself? Then let us know by email to our university administration system. Please also take note that universityonline.tv has the current subject of mystical oneness key to everything currently showing as a video. This has been available since Sunday, September 16th, and will run through to Saturday, September 22nd. Available on a complimentary basis 24/7. UniversityOnline.tv also has mobile versions designed for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. By all means, let people know about our complimentary weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. In the meantime, may God bless you with healing or whatever it is that is in the path of your soul for this lifetime. And may God bless those you love today and this eternal moment.